Hi, welcome to Hybiz News. This is Vijay Kumar. Azharuddin made a key decision in HCA. He appointed a new apex council to replace the abolished ombudsman. Additional charge was given to Parth Satwalkar as HCA councillor. Subhadra Suri as HCA vice president, joint secretary, and Santosh Dabre as treasurer. Azhar was appointed secretary. The apex council has come down to the argument of how to appoint nominated members to replace elected members. The Apex Council is outraged that the one man, one post rule has been set aside by Azhar. Recently, it was learned that former President Muhammad Azharuddin had complained to the ombudsman that members of Apex Council in HCA were acting in an arbitrary manner and had committed irregularities. However, Ombudsman Justice Deepak Verma retired reappointed Muhammad Azharuddin as President of Hyderabad Cricket Association. In addition, five members of Apex Council were temporarily disqualified. Among them are Vice President John Mano, Secretary Vijayanand, Joint Secretary Naresh Sharma, Treasurer Surendra Agarwal and Councillor Anuradha. He said the Apex Council headed by President Azharuddin would be responsible for enforcing the directives and ensuring the smooth running of HCA regime. Thank you for watching Hybiz News.